pave the streets. The walk between us, we pay for these. Lock the doors and teach our kids to be neighborly. Build a fence to delineate A from B. We work 6 days, come home and rake the leaves. They wanna save the trees and free Tibet. If only they could see, perceive the threat we face at home. If only we could let this make-believe cease and take the deepest breath.
There's an unseen sickness in the air of despair. Terror-ridden homes was prone to welfare. Compared to the plush comforts of elsewhere, tend to the suburbs, pretending we care. I swear to live my life in a positive light and honor my insight as long as my pen writes. Invite the whole world to be free. Reality not just based on TV.
Do you hear me?
But do you hear me?
Tell me, do you feel me?
Tell me, do you feel me?
The day is coming. You and for me.
You and me.
In the mind, remove the illusion through the view of the blind. Very few within the movement who abuse the divine will improve the design in all due time.
But if we sow these seeds, so these trees can blossom, grow these leaves and deep-seated roots. And if we carefully plan to live and care for the land and always share what we can, we can eat the fruit. And when they tell us their lies and their clever disguises, we'll sever the ties and never be confused. And when we have to decide to rise and gather the tribe, no matter the price, we will speak the truth.
Can you feel me?